So today we are doing Rakim. Eric B. and Rakim, Know the Ledge. This was one of the most highly requested Rakim videos. So I'm expecting to like it. I'm expecting to witness some fire. So let's get right into it.
Sip the juice, I got enough to go around, and the thought takes place uptown. I grew up on the sidewalk, while on street talking, they talk to all New York. I go to Queens for Queens to get the food from Brooklyn. They pony in Manhattan and never been took it. Go uptown to the Bronx and boogie down, go strong on the island, the coupe will lay around. Time to build my juice back up, pop that up. Suckers get smacked up, don't doubt the clout. You know what I'm about, knocking niggas off, knocking niggas out, shaking them up, waking them.
I already want to learn this, bro. I already want to learn this song. I already want to learn the lyrics to it and rap along because I'm already liking it, bro. This beat fire, too. This is fire.
You know what I'm about. Knocking niggas off, knocking niggas out. Shaking them up, waking them up, breaking them up, breaking them up. Standing on shaky ground, too close to the edge. Let's see if I know the ledge. Shorty's here, I get cocked in if the 40s to beer. Here's a sip with the crew that's deceased. If I get revenge, then they rest in peace. Somebody got a stuff, I just might spare one and give a brother a fair one. Stay alerted on fees, and I do work with these like Hercules. Push the south for, flip your right jaw, cause I don't like y'all, I'm hyper nice for. Smooth, but I move like an army. Pull a crew down, face brothers try to bomb me.
You know what? I think I already got my new favorite Rakim song. I'm not even gonna lie. I think I got my new favorite Rakim song. I was saying, I don't know if he'll come up with a song that's better than I Ain't No Joke, because that was my favorite. And it was the only one I really heard before I started doing Rakim reactions. But right now, I think this might be my new favorite Rakim song. This is crazy. What did he say? I wanted to point that out, but I wanted to finish the measures here. Switch to southpaw, split your right jaw, cause I don't like y'all, I'm hype when night fall. Smooth, but I move like an army, bulletproof down in case my brothers try to bomb me. Damn, bro. Yeah, that I like how he dent the dot dog, dent the dot dog. Man, I wonder, what was his thought process of doing this stuff? Since he, like, really unlocked a new sound to hip-hop, what was his thought process of doing that? Like, did he ever, like, follow the pattern of a drum or something? Like, did he ever, like, beatbox himself or, like, tap on the table and just be like, how many drum patterns can I do? So let me try to, like, dun-da-dun-dun, dun-da-dun-dun. And then that's where he got his flow idea from, to like start doing that, like breaking words up. I don't know. I would like to really know his thought process when this first started happening. I want to know, how did he write his raps and how did he come up with the flows to do that? Because if he was the first one to start this and everyone after like followed him, literally followed the leader, everyone after him did what he did. I mean, I would like to know how he started it. How you even think of it? Technically, he's the greatest rapper ever, if you want to put it in that way. Because he started a whole wave of the lyricists we got today is all because of him. So, I mean, in actuality, everyone is his student. Everybody is his student.
Hercules, switch to southpaw, switch to right jaw, cause I don't like y'all, I'm hype for night fall. Smooth, but I move like an army, pull a few down, face brothers try to bomb me. Putting brothers to rest like Elliot Ness, cause I don't like stress. Streets ain't a place for innocent bystanders to stand. Never gonna stop the plan, I'll chill like Pacino, kill like the middle. Black and Pino, die like a hero. Living on shaky ground, too close to the edge. Let's see if I know the ledge.
He splits up Know the Ledge like knowledge. I like how he splits it up like that.
shells lay around on the battleground. Dead bodies are found throughout the town. Try to put shame in my game to make a name. I'ma put it on a bullet, put it in your brain. Rip the block like a buckshot, who cares where it goes? Just keep the cat closed. No remorse when the life is lost.
Whoa. What he's rip the block like a buckshot. Is he referencing the rapper Buckshot? Or is that just like, what did he say? Let me see. Let me just do some quick research. Rip the Block. Is that a song by Buckshot? Rip the Block. Okay, no. It's just the word Buckshot. I just looked it up. So Buckshot doesn't have a song or anything that does with Rip the Block. Just making sure, because, you know, I feel like Rakim would have made those type of references.
Shells lay around on the battleground, dead bodies are found.
Because the last song I did, Follow the Leader, you guys were saying the third verse, he was dissing EPMD? That's wild.
Shells lay around on the battleground, dead bodies are found throughout the town. Try to put shame in my game to make a name. I'ma put it on a bullet, put it in your brain. Rip the block like a buckshot, who cares where it goes? Just keep the cat closed. No remorse when the life is lost. I paid my dues, paid the cause. And my pockets are still fat. Wherever I'm at, I get the wealth to match. Even if my crew is sleeping with one beat, I attract attention.
I love that. That's a good way to brag about yourself. He said, wherever I'm at, I get the welcome mat. That's such a good way to brag about yourself. And I'm sure that was crazy even back then. But like, wow, bro. Like, wow. You see, and this is also proof, like, just because you started something doesn't mean you're the best at it. So like, what I mean is like, when Melly Mel came out and said he's the greatest rapper ever or whatever, he's supposed to be the greatest just because he started the saying MC. He started like all this rapping with the message and all that stuff. And I'm just like, what do you mean by the greatest rapper though? Because you started it? Do you mean the greatest rapper as like the most respected or the greatest lyricist? Like, what are you trying to say? Because just because the first plane that was invented, right? Whenever. That was the very first plane. It's going to be the most respected plane. Okay, whatever. But that doesn't mean we can't have another plane come up that's better than the first plane. As in a jet. You know what I mean? Like, so let's say Rakim is the jet, a military jet. And he's better than the first plane ever created, which is Melly Mel. And the Grandmaster Flash, Furious Five, all that group. Let's just say that, right? Will we still say the first plane is better than the jet just because it's the first plane? Or are we going to say the jet is better than the first plane because it's more powerful, it's faster, and it's stronger? Come on, man. Which would be Rakim? So, like, just because you're the first of something doesn't always mean you're the best at it automatically. And nobody who comes after you is not going to surpass you. Yes, they will have to look up to you because they even got the idea from you. But, you know. You know what I mean? Like, so, Rakim, yeah, he started this wave. There have been some who have surpassed him lyrically. But we can respect him for even starting it. Everyone has their own opinion, so, you know.
Block like a buckshot, who cares where it goes? Just keep the cat closed. No remorse when the life is lost. I paid my dues, paid the cause. And my pockets are still fat. Wherever I'm at, I get the wealth to match. Even if my crew is steep for one beat, I attract attention, people like me. So come say hi to the bad guy. Don't say goodbye, I don't plan to die. Cause I get loose, and I got troops. And crazy juice, ain't control of many. Like higher, total of many. Hang out with Smith & Wesson, don't try to play me. I'm not war a lot, I don't want to die.
Smith & Wesson, yes. Yes.
Loose, and I got troops. And crazy juice, ain't control of many. Like higher, total of many. Hang out with Smith & Wesson, don't try to play me. I'm not war a lot, I don't want to die. I don't want to shout, my gun is warm a lot. When I cook beef, the smoke will never clear. Areas in fear, I just hear some fear. Living life too close to the edge. That I know the legs.
big shout out to that comment and all the other comments who requested this one. This is fire. I need to add this to my playlist. Is this the official? Yeah. This is it. Save rap playlist. This is fire. Wow. I'm gonna freaking love this Rakim binge and the Kool G Rap binge.
Brand new morn, no time to yawn. Showers on, powers on. Late for school, I catch the train. Girl, set the style and whisper my name. I push up like an exercise. Check the intellect and inspect the vibe. Select the best one, pull it to the side. Keep it occupied for the rest of...
Whoa. He said, I push up like an exercise. I think that would have been better if he said, I pull up like an exercise. Like, I pulled up, but I pull up. But he said, I push up. What did he mean by, like, you push up like an exercise, but you push up? What are you pushing up? Explain that one to me. What is the double in that? Because what is he pushing up, though? You push up like an exercise, but what else do you push up? That's why I was saying I feel like that would have worked better if he said, I pull up like an exercise. Explain that one to me.
Girl, set the style and whisper my name. I push up like an exercise. Check the intellect and inspect the vibe. Select the best one, pull it to the side. Keep it occupied for the rest of the vibe. Read up my resume, she know already cool. Just meet me after school. We can moon and groan until your mom come home.
Whoa, hold on. I think I just caught that. Hold on. I didn't let it finish. I push up like an exercise. Check the intellect and expect the thigh. Inspect the thighs. Select the best one. Pull her to the side. Is that an exercise scheme? Because when you're pushing up, you're like working the thighs and everything. Like, you do the deadlift. Is that what it's called? That, whatever. Select the best one. Pull her to the side. What the fuck is he talking about, bro? I know that's an exercise scheme. And he's probably playing on like a girl. Check. Oh, girls sit crystal and whisper my name. I push up like an exercise. Check the intellect and expect the thighs. Okay, so I think he's saying like an exercise, like he's checking the thighs as he's doing the exercise. He's pushing up, but he's checking the thighs of the girl he's talking about. Select the best one. Select the best girl, but select the best leg with the select the best thigh on his leg that he likes and pull her to the side, or he pulls this girl to the side because he likes this one. She has the best thighs, but you pull a muscle. I'm overthinking again. Can y'all just explain it to me? I'm overthinking. Listen. I don't know how clever Rakim can get, but I can tell you this. I don't want to miss anything this nigga says. Even if I don't understand what he's referencing, I want to at least catch it so y'all can explain it. Because that, I know there's more to it. I know there's more. You cannot tell me there's not more to it. Explain that, please. Because first he said, I push up like an exercise. And then he had other words that could connect to what you do in an exercise. What muscles you work out when you're pushing up. Is he talking about pushing up with his arms or pushing up using his legs and his back and all that stuff? I don't know. I think he's just talking about a girl. And he just said, I push up like an exercise. But I think he could have just said, I pull up like an exercise.
Push up like an exercise. Check the intellect and inspect the vibe. Select the best one. Pull it to the side. Keep it occupied for the rest of the vibe. Read up my resume. She know already cool. Just meet me after school. We can moan and groan until your mom's come home. And you'll be calling me Al Dope Capone. Sweat me. She didn't want to let me.
Okay, so I think he's just talking about a girl. I think I'm just overthinking it. But still, I mean, it some things it could connect to the exercise, but like now that he's constantly going talking about this one girl, I think he's just saying like I just push up like an exercise. I don't know. I feel like there's more to it. I feel like he would scheme his ass off like that. Best one, pull it to the side, keep it occupied for the rest of the ride. Read up my resume, she know already cool. Just meet me after school. We can moan and groan until your mom come home. And you'll be calling me Al Dope Capone. Sweat me, she didn't wanna let me loose. Come get me, as if you wanna sip the juice. Cause the streets are wavy, so I take my gun off safety. Cause a lot of niggas hate me coming out of the building. They set me up, spray with automatics. They wet me up, and they butter with blood. I lay low to the edge. I guess I didn't know the ledge. Storytelling song, or he was just rapping his ass off with some little bits of story in it, but it was like a mixture of both. That's why I really like this. Man, this was fire. I give this a 10 out of 10. This is absolutely a 10. This was fire. Hey, if you got other songs like this, request them down below. And also, guys, when I say spam my comment sections with Rakim songs, I don't mean to literally spam my comments with Rakim songs. Like, just give me songs you guys like. I didn't expect that video that's in third place of my most popular videos. I didn't expect it to be blown up like that. I was just like, let me just do a Rakim song. And then it got 6,000 views within 2 months. I was like, what the hell did I do? And then I have over hundreds of comments on that video requesting so many Rakim songs, and some of them requesting the same song. That's why I did Lyrics of Fury and Follow the Leader right after, because so many people were saying, do this, do that. It was a good makeup for that As the Rhyme Goes On reaction, because a lot of people did not like that one. They didn't like what I had to say about it, just because I didn't really like that song, but it is what it is. You're going to get honesty on this channel. You don't like it, unsubscribe, dislike, and get the fuck out of here. But other than that, you're going to get an honest reaction no matter what. Even if you disagree. Agree to disagree. You don't have to agree. That's okay. But other than that, though, I thought this was fire. This is a 10 out of 10. Tell me what other Rakim songs you guys want me to do, and I'll get to it as soon as possible. Rakim, you weren't the goats, man. And as always, first of all, like, comment, subscribe, and as always, Charismatic, see you in the next video. Close the curtains.